Hello guys.
Hi guys. Welcome back to another food review.
A food review.
Sorry for us not uploading
for a very long time because
our mom has been sick and she normally helps us out with recording the shorts.
And our mom's phone has been acting.
Okay.
So today
make sure to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell if you like the food reviews and leave a comment down below.
So today the food review would be,
Oreo churro. Oreo churro. Churros. Flavor cream.
That's go and check that real quick.
Hey, that's right here.
Right here? I think that's our dad. No, that's this one.
I think that's our dad. Okay, but anyways, this is the packaging. You can obviously see Oreo churro, but yeah, it's the Oreo churro flavor. Now me and my brother hasn't tried these yet, and half of the package gone because of our dad, so when everyone gets back we'll both try one, give it a taste rating, flavor rating, whatever.
Yo, what's up?
What's up? I showed him the packaging.
Yeah. This is the package.
Oreo churro.
You grab one?
I grab one.
Okay, so
this is what they look like.
They look like just the normal vanilla ones. The cream's brown. Dude, the cream's brown. No!
That's the cream. Okay,
let's taste it.
One, three, two, one.
Why is my cream mushy? I thought these things are supposed to be crunchy.
Yeah.
Mine was a bit mushy when I bit into it. Not even a bit of crunch.
Tasting, I'll give it a 10 out of 10.
I would give mine. My rating's a 9.5 because
9.5.
Just because of the fact that you could possibly get a mushy one.
9.5, I'm going with that.
Flavor? Tastes like a churro.
Yep.
Oh, dang it.
10 out of 10.
For the taste.
Hard to get. Not hard at all. You can just go to Walmart and order it.
Overall, pretty good. Overall, the taste, amazing. Everything about this, it's really pretty good.
Like and subscribe.
The appearance looks like just a normal vanilla one.
Yeah.
And besides for the brown cream, that's pretty much the only thing that separates it from the vanilla ones. And the appearance, pretty good.
Okay.
Well,
that's our video.
That's our food review on the Oreo churros.
Yep.
See you guys later. And
have
night.
A great day.
Good night or good morning.
Yeah.